Go, Nichiwa, Mina Sisakura, and you're watching Pucket Call, a timid first person. Video is going to be on a Switch game, and that is Panty Party. Yeah, it's a game all about panties and having a party. Of course, that's not really what it is, but why not? Oh, this is going to be so much fun to try. Can't wait to... I've heard basically it is by a third-person shooter, as you are turned into panties and then you have a gunfight as sentient panties. I wonder how many times I can say panties in this video, and hopefully YouTube doesn't go, "Stop talking about panties, Ben!" Like, but that's the name of the game, you can't help but say panties. And, yeah. Anyway, with, as always, 10 minutes play game, first time I'm playing a game, a version of, and I can't skip anything. Look at that timer started. Turn started, and away we go. We're just gonna go to arcade, because why not? So right now, all I have is Eureka, who is unlocked, and it's a sailor panty. Okay. So, attack up, speed up, slash, beam, spin impulse, and boomerang. And that's all I have, but we have a lot of other panties to unlock. That way we can have our team of panties and enjoy panties. Okay. So, arcade. I have to go through all of this to unlock more panties? How it's gonna be? Definitely game. Yep, we are panties. Ready? Fight! Oh crap! Fight! Okay. Where did the other panties go? They ran away. Ha! Okay, she's mad. And now, the infamous one is here. Dot panties. Let's face it, strawberries up panties are better. Oh crap. This is so bizarre. Okay. Dang it. Keep on fighting, I know, but they keep on running away. Come on and just die. Game win. Oh, that's some frame rate issues. But yes, I have become the powerful pair of panties that saved the school. Okay. That's not fair, man. They're able to shoot things. I'm not. I'll do this one. Who are we against this time? Okay. Okay, I guess I got my beam. That makes it a lot easier. Okay, now we got some even prettier ones. We have a boss. Crap. Okay. Okay. What? That was so not fair. Whatever. Dang it. That person has a good ability. Of course. I can't use my abilities because of the guard. They're allowed to implement. And they're allowed to use 100% on me. Okay, I don't like that whatsoever. That's stupid. What? Come on, at least play fair. Game. What? I'm so confused. I was the one hitting him with my special ability. He should have gone down. But because it's a boss, you're gonna let him win? What crappy logic is that? I'm so confused, and I'm not happy about that. That was stupid. Whatever. Of course. As soon as you exit out, you have to restart everything. Makes you want to 100% play this game. Right. Wow. Okay. Piece of freaking crap. Okay. Don't even know if I want to play the last minute. Okay. That one's gone. A little torn about this game. Okay. What the? This one's difficult. It's fun, but it's a clever idea, having sentient panties fight with different abilities, but it definitely makes me, I mean, it makes, I guess the best way to put it is the game doesn't suck. It is what it is, but I think they gave the computer advantages, that way the game's not easy. That could just be arcade mode, since it's like arcade mode, and arcade mode usually is harder than it needs to be, but I feel like the arcade mode seems to, the difficulty's all over the place at times. The first level I played, I was just learning the ropes, learning how to do things, was able to do it. It worked. Go to the next level, I was having difficulties, and the computer gets to win. Even though I actually am doing my special attack at the moment, and the game's just like, nah, you lose. Which doesn't make any sense. I'm in here playing this, and out of nowhere, just the computer starts being able to do whatever the heck it wants. So I'm being bombarded like crazy from all sides, which makes sense since there are multiple of them. So I guess a good way to say is it feels like there's definitely a learning curve, and until you can get that down, the game's gonna be a lot harder. It's kind of like how Bullet Girls is a good example. Bullet Girls definitely can be really hard and unbearably unfair. I'm not saying that just because there's bear Ponties. That was the word I chose without thinking. But, the game definitely is easier, but when you get too close to, some boss battles, the game's difficulty goes through the roof. But that's that level. So, I don't know. I think that's what it is, because it's not that I hate this game. I'm just getting ticked off the computer is being able to obliterate me quite well when I'm trying to do something, and their blocking always goes on. I hate the fact that there's some type of blocking going on to where I can't just take down an enemy who's down. I think that's what's pissing me off the most, is that they have a block system in here which is completely ridiculous. So I don't know. Would I recommend it? Yeah, I'd recommend it. Just get ready, because you will have to get ready for a difficult game. But it's still absolutely hilarious. If we're playing as panties, what more do we need, you know? I do not like the fact that when you go out, that happens. But at the same time, I totally 100% understand, because it is arcade. Whatever. So that's what I'd have to say, is that I'm very intrigued with this one. I will enjoy it after I can get down the controls and get better at the game. I really hate how going raw into the game was probably a bad idea in this case. Because, man, the computer's just all over the place in this level. So, yeah. All in all, it's an okay game that I need to just get better at. This is T-Sakura saying ciao and sayonara.